please visit and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more exercises and subject explanations.